It also claimed that the May violence broke out partially as a result of the use of force by Israel against Palestinians during Ramadan, which is an outright lie. Every year, Israel grants thousands of additional permits for Muslims to worship freely at Al-Aqsa during Ramadan, unlike Jews, by the way. The riots in May 2021 occurred due to Palestinians instigating violence, not Israel.